There are crushing moments in your life that I swear it feels like God is trying to kill you. But he's really not trying to kill you. He's trying to yield the fruit in your life that you couldn't get to without going through the crushing. I wrote crushing because I want you to know that God turns pressure into power. The real power of your destiny is always preceded by the depth of your crushing.